In exercise of their democratic rights, Kenyans went to the ballot in December 2007. This will then turn to trigger a post-election violence that will capture headlines globally. Ethnic groups turned against each other with machetes, burning houses of those belonging to the other ethnic groups, killing their animals, setting crops in the shambas on fire. Thousands were killed, hundreds of thousands displaced. Among the worst affected area was the Rift Valley, especially Molo in Nakuru County. This particular area is phenomenal because this was not the first time the locals stirred at mass ethnic violence. It is something they had almost got used to after every general election. However, 2007 and 2008 post-election violence was the worst. After the signing of peace agreement between the opposition and the government, normalcy gradually returned to the country. Over the next 2 years, those displaced started returning to their homes to continue being neighbors with the same people that killed their family members and burnt their houses. Despite the return, these people never talked to each other. Villages of different ethnic groups were separated by rivers or roads, and no one dared to cross. This was the motivation of the Playing for Peace program, that these people may play together, cheer their teams together, learn about peace together, and above all, promise to keep peace.
Ya tatu round 3 hasa hii ndio kubwa ndio tukachukua hasa kutoka huko kwetu tukachukua hapa nini Elbagon. Kwa hivyo hapa Elbagon kuna timu 10 kwetu kuna timu 26. Sasa tukasema kwa sababu tumeunganisha hawa vijana tutakuja hapa town finali hapa.
We know how much youth love sports, so especially in this Molo area where there was a lot of tension between the Kalenjin and the Kikuyu, we said, let's get in them play sports together, especially football. So we invented this idea of a tournament called Playing for Peace. And it's to show that the different ethnic groups in Kenya can show teamwork, equality, and cooperation on the football pitch. And so we've had a long tournament in 3 stages, and presently, today is the finals between 2 of the teams, one representing mainly Kalenjin young people and one team representing Kikuyu young people.
Tunataka kutengeneza amani katika hiyo bagano yetu between Mukinyai and Moro.
The games koreo kuleta watu pamoja ili kuleta amani baina ya makabila mbalimbali. Sasa tunatoa ile ukabila tunaleta undugu. Tutacheza game. Na game ndio ina combine wachezaji.
Hii ni sehemu ambayo imekuwa na shida nyingi. Sana sana tunaposema mambo ya peace building, ni sisi ndio tunaohitaji sana hiyo peace, kwa sababu kwa muda mrefu peace yetu sana sana huchukuliwa na wanasiasa. Hawa ndio huja wanachochea makabila zao, na baada ya wao kupata kura wao wanaondoka na wanawacha jamii zikiendelea katika ile hali ya shauku na chuki na shaka.
Since we started this, we've seen a change. We've seen these young people coming together, people from different ethnic groups, playing together. We now see them doing trade together, because as a result, as you can see, we've been able to attract huge crowds to this, and as a result, we have the border operators, we have people selling items and all that, and this has boosted also the economy of the region.
Harakati hizi za michezo hii inayoendelea imesaidia vikubwa sana. Vikubwa sana. Mtu akicheza mpira kama vile mumeona, wasichana wamecheza, vijana wamecheza. Huyu msichana akitoka hapa amechoka, ataenda nyumbani kwa wazazi wake na afanye zile yale majukumu ambayo ni machache wazazi watawapa pale manyumbani, na hatimaye huyu mtu anaenda kulala. Siku hiyo imepita bila yeye kuingia katika mtego.
Na kusoma tunawapush sana kuendelea na masomo vizuri.
Wengi wao wameanza kuwa responsible. So michezo hii imeinua kiwango kufikia mahali ambapo kiko.
Bamba piga Kiswahili, kama umekwama fanya hivi. Nyongwa, 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 nyongwa. Nyongwa, nyongwa.
I said who got the biggest appetite for Kenya ladies? It's your boy Matrice. I'm a super crazy guy, do kutoka na hii.
I said the eye, the jummy, 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 jummy. I said the eye, the jummy, 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 jummy.
Wachezaji pamoja na waimbaji wote tumekuwa kitu kimoja. Because of what? Peace.
Message imefika kwao ya kwamba this person is no longer an enemy but a friend and a colleague, and not as a tribe but this person is a Kenyan just like any other Kenyan.
I would put it in a mantra of three words: yes we can. In other words, yes we can overcome tribal. Yes, we can overcome negative ethnicity. Yes, we can show that people in Kenya from different cultural and ethnic and economic backgrounds can work and share together.
Wazazi ningewaambia wasaidie sana kuwaongelesha watoto. Juu hata sasa tukiwaongelesha kama waongeleshwe nyumbani, hawezi shika kitu.
We are grateful again to Mary and all the fathers for the support. And we are hoping that this is something that will go on. We are hoping to have the next season starting in September, with the finals being done in December. And especially as we approach the next general election, which will be in 2017, we hope to do even more of this, so that the security, the fight, the election violence that we've had before is never repeated in this place again.
Kikombe kimeenda na itazidi, lakini amani imebaki wapi?